Chesapeake firefighters were sent to a residential house fire on Copperstone Circle. That's in the Greenbrier area of the city. Someone called 911 around 7:30 to report the fire. Smoke and flames were coming from the garage area and the second floor of the house. This fire caused major damage to the home, destroyed two cars in the garage. Three people will have to find another place to stay in the meantime. The cause of the fire is still being investigated.